Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Excuse me. I was pressing the button to get away. Hello there and welcome to another episode of Psych, Gaming and Reviews. Now this is going to be episode 3 of The Walking Dead. If you haven't seen the other two before, feel free to go onto my channel and hit that like and subscribe button. Now, we're going to go through episode 3. Most of my choices are basically going to be for Clementine. Clementine and Kenny, but Clementine's the main one that I actually want to be friendly with and do everything for. So, yeah. Well, let's get it going, and hope you enjoy. I will be trying to be quiet whilst they're talking. So, yeah, let's go. Let's do this. I hope you're all okay. I hope you're having a wonderful day. It's a nice sunny day today. I should be outside, but on the Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
Calm
camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
So yeah, as you see, that basically shows you what kind of choices I made in the last episode. Let's get this going.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
I don't like it. Keep your eyes open, all right?
Just trying to be optimistic.
Let's just get inside.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No, it's not. I hope she doesn't snap. I might have saved our lives in that meat locker, you know?
In case anyone's actually wondering, I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4.
Girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
Just gonna let it stew, huh? Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have...
If you guys played these games before, anyone watching, basically.
Should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks.
Are you watching?
I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Why is it every time I start talking, Kenny starts talking?
She's gone. There's not much time now.
I think that's everything.
Got it.
That girl didn't die for nothing then. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Jimmy, help!
Who didn't have their Weetabix in the morning?
Fridge!
Have it.
Let's fucking get out!
Yeah, as I was saying, you guys watching this, you're watching it because you're thinking about getting The Walking Dead and you're not sure, you've played it, you just want to see how someone else plays it, you know, feel free to comment. I will be doing more games at some point. I just want to get Season 1 of Walking Dead out of the way. Then I might go ahead and do some Ark, or maybe some State of Decay.
Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I
might even do some Mad Max, actually.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
What are we knocking on?
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
You're right. You could see someone sleeping and kill one of us. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Libby. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you...
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? Oh God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look. Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth.
I was pushing the button to get away.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Hey, chicka wow wow, chicka wow. Let's go speak to Clem. Hi, Clem.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
I love Clementine. She's awesome.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Hey.
I think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed. And telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Hey. All right, Tommy.
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know, this place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time. But there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
You, have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her, that's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Like I said, I already know who took it, who's doing it and that. But, you know,
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I think you're coming unhinged.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you? No. Yes. I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. he or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
It counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
That's great. Sorry, couldn't find anything. Oh, you.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
Yes. What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Oh, let's go find Kenny. There he is.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
No. I killed a guy in a fight.
Hmm. Must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Lee, look at everything this mess has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
See, I like Kenny. He's awesome. Let's go tell Kasia.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you, knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife,
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Okay.
I held Lily back, and Kenny made sure Larry didn't get up.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in.
Oh, dearie me.
Everything keeps changing.
was going to ask him about the flashlight.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
I forgot that. Yo, fool.
A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay, then.
Yes, you did. Because I know it's you. I mean, spoiler.
Doc.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
No, I don't bother asking you about it.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, why would I want blue when I want pink?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues.
Yeah,
and...
Duck, I got it. Good job.
High five.
Cool.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
You've
got our people out there! Out
here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking gun. Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up or I'll...
Christ! Oh, shit!
Ooh, Carly.
Get back there! Smoke him out!
Screw you, Ben.
We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Go around, shit, the brain. He's back there!
Now! Get over here! Hurry!
Man, you saved our asses!
Get inside!
Swimming time.
Help!
Gotcha! Hang on!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van! Get your asses around him!
Gotcha! Hurry! Come on! Clint, get inside the RV! It's gonna be okay! Go!
Oh, Christ!
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Shit!
That is like awesome funny.
Cat! Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine.
Everything's
Ben.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, 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 you're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Holly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee.
She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a mis-
Lily, stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily?
Out. Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Ha, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Just... You think any of that is good now?
You're making it worse on yourself.
I just don't want to be on my own.
You should have thought of that. Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. Ugh, I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No!
Ben, stop. This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Tell her. Just do it, Ben.
Wait, Jesus, who are you right
now?
Tell
her what? She'll kick me out of the group.
We won't. We'll understand.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got him.
Please, let's just get back
in the
RV.
That's not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
Bye, Lily. For killing someone who was innocent.
Lee, a word, please.
You okay?
Katja needs you for something.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right? What the fuck?
Happened during the raid.
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
Gone, but won't come back.
Because she was shot in the head.
That's right. It's horrible.
Yeah, it is.
You
outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? Why?
In case you were up to no good. Before you, there was this other guy. He was yelling and trying to get into my house. He wanted to take the TV and tried to break the glass door with a rock. Then some walkers came and scared him away.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
Something up ahead. Damn it. Road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
I think we're probably about halfway through the episode now. I know I haven't spoken that much because I'm just getting on with gameplay.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, huh? Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind.
Right, I've got what to do here.
Been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. I'll take this to Katja for Duck.
Hey.
map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Shit. Broken. In the chair. We got him. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
No idea, but we'll find out.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
This door is gonna hurt. Okay, you're not gonna like this.
Didn't even give me a chance to do it. Oh well, I died. That's gonna be the outtake. No, that's gonna be the opening scene. Oh, there we go. God, it's been so long since I've played this one, I forgot what I had to do.
A bunch of maps about Georgia cities.
Nothing about the train.
That's the one.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. I have no idea what to do with these.
Give them some stuff.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Here, I found these. If Duck's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure.
No worries, Karcher.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Up, down, up. Down, down, up, 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 down, up.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Five. Side and up. Five. Two.
Now we're talking!
Nine that way, and then that way. Five, nine? Oh, wait a minute. Nine's over here, isn't it? That way.
Holy shit! We're golden!
Yeah, we are. Golden. Man, feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Carriage back. I'll go do that first. out of curiosity, obviously you're watching this because, what I mentioned earlier, whether you're interested in getting it or you played it, you'd like to see how other people play it. The Walking Dead game, would that be something that you guys would be interested in? Oh, that's right.
If I can break it loose first.
Well, if I make it move, then I'm going to do it. Yeah, how would you guys feel about The Walking Dead? Not Walking Dead, the Game of Thrones Telltale games. I have it, it's just I haven't actually got around to doing
it. It's all yours.
Damn it! Of course. We're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff?
Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for sure.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got. Although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
It's good, Kenny.
That's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then?
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Dude.
Let me look at him.
We can keep going if you want.
Damn right I want. That's what we're doing.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
You gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad get them?
No.
Ah, living got them.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's
up? If you get that off his face, my hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Stop the train. Katja needs you, Kenny.
Duck will be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Doug.
The hell it's not. You think we're pals and you know me? You're some elitist prick with a fancy education who could pick me apart?
It's not like that.
The fuck it isn't.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid, and a bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
Thank you.
again. It's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take. What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much.
I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
Going to die.
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
But how? He's bitten.
By making sure he doesn't come back.
Oh.
Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Get! Gotcha! Why? Cat?
Honey? Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God.
I...
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Tom?
Uh-uh.
You understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. You talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Of course she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. But y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Go get the alcohol. I'll get Kenny out of the way. I can get the map. Ben, I think you're an asshole.
Hey, Ben.
Hey!
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
See ya.
Yeah.
The whiskey. They look clean enough. Hey, Clem.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, I was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Bit to the right. Steady now. Almost got it. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Close. Now keep it steady.
Too high. Let's see where that went.
Steady now. Almost got it. Aim lower. Aim more to the right. Steady now. Almost got it.
There we go.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot. A little bit more to the left. There you go. Nice.
Pew.
I did it.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh, no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Nope, no idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know.
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab. Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
Yep, Kenny, boo.
Hey, man.
You and me, we... Oh, fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be, okay with you, so forget it.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah?
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd help. Thanks. It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Yep.
I could kill you.
I...
Nobody could see us. I could toss you over right now and be done with it.
No! I... Please!
Why shouldn't I?
They said they had my friend! I didn't know what to do! Please, please! I had to tell someone.
I bet you did.
Now you know why I don't like Ben.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
and what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know...
Sure. Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little chef.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo! You keep screaming like that, and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble?
Because we could've just kept walking.
Define trouble.
Anything that gets you killed, or worse, and it tends to come hand in hand with groups of guys in distress.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
What's your story? Battlemore.
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
We can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
No, I need that for later. Bosch.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Do this.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit. You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, yeah, that's right. This way. This way.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Yep.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Huh.
God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. How we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
Like that there.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah. We need to get in there and get that blowtorch. Locked up good. There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
Oh well, that's a second death. Well done. It wasn't registering me getting away. That was a pain in the ass.
Come on, scoot.
Sorry about this, guys.
It's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now! Fuck, it's still locked!
Oh. Oh, I pressed the wrong bloody button. Donk. Ha ha ha.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
It was stupid.
You think?
What do you want me to say? I'm trying to teach her how to take care of herself. We're getting used to working together.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
Alright, let's get this and get out.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
Right, let's roll out.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Where's this blowtorch?
Shit.
What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
I've got it.
Hope this holds.
Alright, let's do it.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are? God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting. Brother. Boom.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them, man.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through. You'll never get over today.
That's all I keep thinking.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
That's why I keep thinking it.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. That? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents.
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Next time on The Walking Dead.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street, now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, dammit!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Yeah, so, thank you guys for staying here. If you've been this far, I think... If you put the word duck... Because, yeah, we kind of shot duck. Yeah, if you put in the comments, duck, I'll know that you've got here this far. And, well, if I see it by the time I'm doing the next video, I'll put some love in the commentary for you. Again, thank you for being here. I really do appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Feel free to smack that like button. And I will... continue doing this. I think after I've done season 1 and 400 days, I might record a little bit of something else, maybe some Ark or State of Decay, whatever other games I've really got, really, and then give it a little break and move on to season 2. I did originally plan to do like a video each week, but well, where I've been trying to do it, I've actually had some personal stuff that I've had to take care of, which has like left it to be about 2-3 maybe even a month between each video. Yeah, so I'm hoping to get another one soon. I really do appreciate you guys being here. Hopefully, well, yeah, I say hopefully, the mic should be a lot better than what it was in the last video, which was a bit of a pain, really. But yeah, so we can get this going. Don't really know what else to say, really. If there's any suggestions of what you might like to see on my channel, feel free to put in that in comment. I do have my Twitter linked to my account, which you'll see up in the banner. Feel free to go to that and hit the chat button there. Anyway, thank you for being here. I really do appreciate it. And you guys have a very nice day, night, morning, whatever. And I will see you.